We've all had our worst moments, but the good thing about them is that they are not displayed across all media channels for the world to see. That is not the case with athletes and other celebrities. Gymnastics is one sport where the worst of every athlete is on display. Here's a roundup of the 10 worst gymnastics moments in European history. Let's begin. There are many moments in competitions that become a gymnast's worst memories. Here are a few of the top worst gymnastics moments in the European Group Championship. First on our list, Adrian Yeast's nasty fall in the Games of 2000. The sport of gymnastics has seen several worst injuries over the course of its career. One such injury was witnessed during Hungarian gymnast Adrian Yeast's fall during a competition. Yeast was performing a routine on the uneven bars and lost control during the performance. She flew off the high bar and fell face first on the mat. The athlete was lucky as she got up on her feet after laying motionless for a few moments and avoided what could possibly have been a catastrophic fall for her and her career. Next up, Olga Korbut's fall from the throne in 1972. Olga Korbut was a Soviet gymnast who became famous for her performance at the Munich Games in 1972. The entire world was in awe of the young gymnast's stellar routine, and she was among the first gymnasts to do daring moves on uneven bars. She did a backflip on the uneven bars, which was later named after her as the Korbut flip. Korbut recalled the famous move on her website as, "It was amazing. One day I was nobody, and the next I was a star." The young gymnast had everyone's attention on her since the beginning of her career, which proved to be even more devastating for one of her performances later on. Korbut gave a disastrous performance on uneven bars, making three significant errors, which dropped her to 7th place. The gymnast started on the wrong foot. At the beginning, she had to pull herself off the ground, but her feet hung too low and slipped against the mat, which affected the rest of her performance. Decades later, she spoke to the BBC and revealed that she was just as shocked by what had happened, saying, "I didn't feel anything because I was shocked." Next, Samir Ait-Said's horrific vault injury in 2012. The French gymnast Samir Ait-Said fell on a vault landing in 2016. The entire stadium heard the crack of his leg. Doing a vault he was expected to land, Samir broke both his left tibia and fibula. A gruesome photo of the injury was shared online. The result would have been terrifying and heartbreaking anyway, but for this to happen during an international game left everyone devastated. Even worse was that Samir had to withdraw from the Olympic Games of 2012 that were being held a few months after the European Championship. But Samir said that he was fine and planned to return to the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo. He said in a statement, "The adventure of Tokyo 2020 is still possible. As soon as I'm back on my feet, I'll be back in training and searching for that Olympic gold." Dom Cunningham's injury overshadows men's qualification. The men of Britain qualified for all the 7 finals at the European Gymnastics Championship in 2019, but their success was overshadowed by an injury to Dom Cunningham. Cunningham was the defending floor champion and landed awkwardly on his first vault. The gymnast, who was 23 years old at that time, was taken away on a stretcher while his right leg was in a splinter. Cunningham later revealed that he blacked out from the pain and that the initial tests on his ligaments were okay. Aside from this devastating moment, the British team was leading and all was well for the team at the European finals. Up next, Alia Mustafina's knee injury at the 2011 European Championship. Alia Mustafina suffered a knee injury during her vault landing in the 2011 European Championships. The injury did not look bad at all from the perspective of the onlookers, and it looked like a normal landing until Alia grabbed her knee in pain. This moment was really heartbreaking because it happened during the women's individual all-around finals and meant that Alia was not able to participate in the World Championship of 2011, where she had intended to compete and defend her title. Becky Downing's unfortunate injury at the European Championships of 2018. The British gymnast, Becky Downing, didn't even get to take part in the European Championship in 2018 as she was injured during the training and had to pull out. The gymnast was replaced by Tasia James, who joined the squad in Glasgow. Downing suffered an unspecified injury while dismounting the beam and was withdrawn as a precaution even before being fully assessed. She won 2 gold medals at the Commonwealth Games in 2014 and a 2-time European champion. At last year's event in Romania, she damaged ligaments when she dislocated her elbow. Downey tweeted, "There is bad luck, and then there is my luck. Can't quite believe this is happening again, but I guess my time is just not right now. Sending all my love to both our GB teams, and thanks to everyone for all the continued support. Positive vibes only." One of the worst performances by an Israeli gymnast since 1984. Artistic gymnast Valeria Maksyuta stumbled twice in the uneven bar exercise and 3 times in the vault, exiting after the first preliminary round, in which she finished dead last. It was said to be one of the worst performances by an Israeli gymnast since Limor Friedman at the 1984 Los Angeles Games. Maksyuta said that it was awful and she didn't think so much wouldn't work out. She also went on to say that luck was important and the great disappointment had sent her into shock. One disadvantage to her name was the fact that she was alone in the individual round and there were no teams to encourage her. She began with a weak jump on the vault and ended with an inelegant fall. The second jump was better and looked as though Valeria was gaining her confidence back, but in her routine on the uneven bars, she missed the leap and landed face first on the mat. Maksyuta tried to put on a brave face and recovered enough to finish the routine, but the judges weren't too sympathetic. And if that wasn't enough, she flunked the subsequent floor and vault exercises in front of a room full of people. Next, Artur Dalalian outed from the Tokyo Olympics due to injury in the European Championships. Russian gymnast Artur Dalalian was unable to compete in the Tokyo Olympics vault and floor exercises because of a lingering injury in the European Championships of 2021. The gymnast had severed his Achilles during the training for the European Championships and had surgery in April. Artur has a very serious injury and he can't compete on the vault and floor. "It's a big loss, of course, but what can be done?" the coach said. The injury left the 2018 world champion out of the all-around games. Up next, British team scored down by the Russians in the 2018 championships. The Russian team won the men's team title at the European Championships in 2018, but only after their British counterparts suffered a line of unfortunate events in the final horizontal bar duel. Dominic Cunningham had a woeful routine, twice slipping to earth off the bar before teammate James Hall also came off, effectively ending British hopes of gold. This was a huge anticlimax for the British quintet of Cunningham, Hall, Joe Fraser, Courtney Tulloch, and double Olympic champion Max Whitlock, who had performed great until the final rotation and had to settle for silver. "It's a shame about the bar. I've never done that in my life. I didn't even know where I was when I fell off. It's been weird, but this is gymnastics," said Cunningham. European champ's injury scare keeps him from winning in the championship. Reese McGlinnigan was a top contender for the medal during the Gymnastics European Championship earlier this year. He had a medal from the 2018 European Championships and a medal from the 2019 World Games. The gymnast had a great start in the European Championship this year, while many of his competitors were slipping and falling. Everything seemed to be in McGlinnigan's favor, but just as he approached the pommel horse for his final spin, he fell mid-flight and came in 5th place. McGlinnigan had been compromised by a wrist injury just before the championship, and while things did go awry, the gymnast is now back home resting. That's enough of the top worst gymnastics moments. Let's move on to some other news. What else is happening in the European Gymnastics Championship universe? In the latest news, Naples has been announced as the host of the 2024 European Gymnastics Championship. The Italian city was awarded the event during an online meeting of the European Gymnastics Executive Committee, which was led by Azerbaijan's Farid Gayabov. European Gymnastics said provisional dates for the men's competition are April 24th to 28th, with the women's event following from May 1st to 5th. That's a wrap for this video. Do you remember any shocking moments of your favorite sports person? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. See you in the next one.